Good day, my wonderful people. Welcome to Falatop Concept. Today's video, we are going to be making a furiro. Yes, this wonderful furiro. We are going to start by cutting my vegetables so that it will be easily blended in my blender. So I'm going to roughly blend my pepper. I use different kind of peppers. I use the yellow one, the red one, and the green one. I have the onions that I'm using. I have garlic. I'm using 3 cloves of garlic. I love onions, so I'm using so many onions. That is my frozen spinach, my locust beans, washed and clean. And what I'm going to do is now to roughly blend my peppers. Yes, I'm not going to blend it into a smooth paste. I'm going to roughly blend it like that. And you see how colorful those things are. Those peppers are. They're just red bell peppers, actually. I don't really eat much of pepper these days. So that's all my onions. The ones I've already blended, I put inside the pot. Then later I put on the stove for him to simmer and for the water to dry off before I use it for my furiro. Yes. And please, if you are new to Falatop Concept, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment in the comment section. And for my returning subscribers, I say welcome to Falatop Concept, and thanks for the love, thanks for coming back, thanks for checking by. So my pepper is ready. Because I did it in 2 batches, so much of this one, we have much onions here. I mixed everything together, put on the stove, my gas cooker, and allow it to boil down, and until almost all the water inside is dried off. So that is what I'm doing. I don't want any waste, so I'm using my spatula to bring out everything. And after I mix, don't mind me, I don't want anything to waste. So I mix together and put on fire. After putting on fire, now I'm showing you my ingredients. That's my smoked turkey, my kumo, yes, cow skin, that is it. And I have other ingredients like my already boiled meat, my onions, my dry fish, soaked and washed dry fish. Yes, my already boiled meat and the stock of it. I'm using 2 maggies. I'm using salt. I'm not using the regular sea salt. Yes, so my pot is already heated. Then add oil, little oil to the pot. After the oil, I add a little bit of ground oil. I love doing that. Yes, then I add my onions. I allow it to fry for like 2 minutes. It's not necessary you add coconut oil. I mean, it's not necessary you add ground oil. So I'm going to add my locust beans. That is what I just added now. Then I add my dry fish. Yes, that is what I'm adding my pepper last, because it's already cooked, it's done, there's no water inside. So I want all these, my meat, all these proteins I'm using for my vegetables, for my spinach soup, I want it to cook very well, because I have the ones that are still frozen. I want everything, I want the seasonings, I want the spices to get inside before I add my pepper. Yes, that's what I'm going to add last. So I want these ones to cook very well inside the oil. Then add meat. Everything has been added to this. I'm adding my crayfish. A little bit of salt. I don't usually use much salt for my vegetable soup, yes, because sometimes my locust beans have salt. So I don't use salt, because I'm always afraid of too much salt. You see, that's the little salt I'm going to add. Very small one. Then add my Maggi cube. I am always very careful because I have already added, because I have my stock Yes, the stock from the meat also. Yes, so can you see now? It's done. After adding my pepper, I'm now adding my spinach. Yes, I'm adding my spinach now to the soup. That is the last thing I am adding to myself. Sorry, I didn't know that I didn't cover where I did the pepper. Yes, I didn't know that my camera was not recording. Well, it was my paper that I had it last. Now my spinach, yes. And after adding my spinach, I leave it to just cook for like 2 minutes, and that is the end result of my spinach. Imagine, look at it. This is very, very lovely. I ate it with a hot amala. Yes, look at that amala. I can't resist that amala. Look, come on, eat. Bon appétit. Thanks for calling. Bye. You are really welcome. And for more videos, please don't forget to subscribe. Leave your comments in the comment section. Like, share, and stay blessed. See you next time. Bye bye.